Good morning, Mr. Rajesh Rego. Welcome to Modern Classics TV and Modern Classics India. Could you tell us something about Totex India and its operations? What are the product range? What industry you serve?
Thank you, Mr. Gino. Totex started in India in 2013 with its own office. We started with one person, but now we have a total of six with four technicians stationed in different parts of India. And we have the philosophy of keeping the technicians in the customer's places. So they go there as a normal employee and work there in the normal shift. So instead of keeping them at home, we rather prefer keeping them as a service at the locations. And the business, we are getting good business from automotive industry, from packaging. Of course, automotive is our bread and butter. So we get a lot of inquiries and as well as orders from fuel tank manufacturers, from 3D part manufacturers. And for packaging, yes, FMCG is one of our major focus areas. We are supplying machines, electric machines, hydraulic machines to vendors of Unilever, companies like SSF Plastics, Manjushri. At the same time, we are also working with a company like Supreme for innovative projects like LPG cylinders, tabletop manufacturing. So this is our main focus areas in India.
What are the challenges you face in Indian market?
Challenges, different segments, different challenges. When it comes to FMCG segment, the challenges is low-cost competition, wherein we have machines with lower productivity which cost much lesser than a standard Totex machine. This is a major challenge. But of course, whenever the volumes increase, the output is required, high efficiency is required, then Totex is in the race. The challenges in automotive industry are also different. There, the end users are always talking about cost cutting. So we have to be highly efficient, make sure that the machine is working full time, there is no downtime at all. And for this, we have a local spare part storage. We also keep technicians at site, and we try to provide online support and make sure that the machine is not at all down at any point of time.
Thank you so much for being with Modern Classics TV. Have a nice time at Plus India 2018.
Thank you.